making breakfast. Day three at Open Creek Dam.
Malip, what if I can? can have, if we own the land like this big, with water, we're gonna try to make it a campground.
Yeah, maybe. Right now is the wrong time of day to be fishing, really. Rain, thunderstorm. Okay. Open creek. Trying to cook before it gets too nasty outside with thunder and lightning, then we're gonna go inside the camper and eat our cheeseburgers. We got bacon cooked. And we got some burgers on the grill, so it'll be bacon cheeseburgers. Well, hopefully it just rains and doesn't get too nasty. What do you think, Annie?
It's gonna be a nice evening.
Nice and cool. And finally we got rain. This is good. Need a lot more rain. It's been so dry. Wow. Last night they called for tennis ball size hail and they told us to pack away everything before we went to bed. Literally, we packed up camp and everyone in the campground did the same thing. It's, they were calling for a severe storm, but it didn't come. We didn't get anything, not even any rain. Alright, let's check our burgers. We're really hoping this doesn't turn into hail like they called for last night. Brand new RV. Don't need it destroyed. As long as the wind doesn't pick up, we'll be alright being in the office.
Oh, the rain's stopping now. No, not quite. Bacon cheeseburgers, that's gonna be delicious. I forgot to use the barbecue sauce when I cooked them. Oops. Ooh, that's going to be delicious. Oh, I only built one instead of two.
When should we go to school?
Yeah.
I'm just the pizza down.
Here you go. I don't take that video. You always lose it.
We'll take a video and see who's always losing. Hi.
So we actually have a tornado alert for this area, emergency alert. It is incoming. Okay. 60 to 80 kilometer an hour winds. Could be up to even bigger hail. It's circling us at the moment, so just be aware. I would batten down, take anything else out. Okay. This stuff will all blow in these winds.
Okay.
It's about to get bad.
Okay. So what are we going to do? Gonna
pack up. Just the stuff outside.